nice to see you again. It's good to be back. This next one, if you read the back of John's shirt over here, it's got lyrics from this song on it. This next one is off our album and comes to this. It's called Back to Blood.
Yeah. All right, one guy.
Yeah. You okay, champ? Sorry about that.
It's his first day.
Oh, it's my amp's first day.
Is also off the album. We're doing a lot of album stuff tonight to kind of pay tribute to everybody who's been around since we got started, which has been 5 years now. Thank you so much, everybody, for sticking around. And all the new faces, it's really nice to meet all of you. Make sure you come up and say hi when we're done. All right, this next one is for the ladies. This is our sad little breakup tune. I know. Everybody's got to have one, right? So this song is called Far Be It From Me. You guys like that one?
Yeah.
away as the clouds roll in and make the best of what's left to me. Not much time is left for this. The moon is being chased by the morning light. If you want to fool me into thinking that this ain't the end, I know after sunrise you'll go and I won't see you. Once again, we are Dead Man's Wake, and there's a lot of unfamiliar faces up here tonight, and we just wanted to say thank you so much. We got a couple of new guys up here. I want to introduce you guys to, this is Stu, my buddy from high school. It might be unfamiliar to you, from I've known this guy forever. We got Dan Hardman on the bass, and we have my favorite person on the planet, Mr. Mike Mendenhall on the drums. Kicking ass, taking names, and bailing us out. I love every single last one of you. All right, so We got three left for you. This one is also on the album, which we have tons of copies of if you want to buy one. We will sell them to you for cheap. We're trying to get rid of them, okay? I'm sick of looking at them. So this next one is about a girl, and it's called Amy. Project Independent for having us back another year in a row. Super nice of you guys. Thanks so much, Jeff. You know I'm crazy about you. We want to thank all the other bands for coming out, and we actually want to dedicate this one to all the other bands, because you guys know, as original artists in Chicago, thanks for showing up. I love you. So good to see everybody. As you guys know, as original artists in Chicago, you can't make money here to save your life unless you're a cover band. Am I right? Yeah, Chicago is owned by cover bands, so we're going to throw in a little cover that, you know, something that we want to do that probably no one will know. Maybe like six of you will know it. But if you know it, sing along, get involved, have a good time with it. And yeah, so this is what Chicago is really all about, is covers. So we're going to try and give it something of our own, I think. Faces here at the end of the night with me, okay? We got one more for you. Thanks so much. We are Dead Man's Wake. We got CDs, we got t-shirts, but more importantly, we got high fives, okay? Those are free. So come make friends. We're all really friendly, except for Joe. This last one is also on the album, so pick it up if you like it, okay? This one is called Save Me. Thanks so much, guys. We love you. Thank you.